जब भी पार्टी में जाता हूँ तो मैं पार्टी करता हूँ. पार्टी में जाते किस लिए? टू हैव फन. आई लाइक टू हैव फन व्हेनेवर आई डू गो फॉर अ पार्टी. इट्स वर्साचे, डिजाइनर हुज वर्क आई एडमायर फॉर मेनी मेनी इयर्स. बिग लॉस टू द वर्ल्ड ऑफ फैशन व्हेन ही लेफ्ट अस, बट आई एम इवन वेयरिंग हिज परफ्यूम टुडे, सो आई एम ऑल वर्साचे नाउ. Priyanka and Ranbir, and I'm very excited. I think they make an amazing jodi. They did such fabulous work together in the film Barfi, and I really am looking forward to the show. I think they'll be very, very entertaining. I've just worked with Priyanka in Gunde, and I think it's going to be a hell of a show. I'm really looking forward to it. No, not at all, actually. I don't keep any such expectations. You know, I'm just happy to be nominated. I'm happy to be. To be given the opportunity to do what I love to do for a living, and that's the biggest thing, you know. I've got the love of the audience, and I got a handwritten note from Mr. Bachchan, which is the greatest award of all. So I'm happy. Yeah, I mean, it's a 4.5 star film. It was so well reviewed. I think along with The Lunchbox, it was the best reviewed film of the year. I genuinely believe, and it's not because it's my film or anything. It is a technically superior film. So if it's not for me, maybe for the technicians, for Vikram, Aditya Kanwar, who did the art direction, Mahindra Shetty, who did the cinematography, Amit Trivedi. I really do think that kind of film deserves a lot more attention. But yeah, I mean, it's each to his own, you know. Because we worked on it and we put so much into it, and it's so special to us, so close to our heart, you feel bad. But Amit ji ko Lifetime Achievement Award mila tha, and I was backstage at the time. I was just about to go on to host right after he received his award, and the first thing I did before even addressing anybody in the audience was to thank him for the joy and the inspiration that he's given us all over the years. Yeah, I was focusing on my work. Meri performance bhi thi live 7.5 minute ki, aur I was hosting the main segment, the big awards, best film, best director, best actor, best actress. So I had to really focus. I think it's important for all of us to, you know, take some time out to think about our responsibility towards our nation. I think this Republic Day is a good day for that. For nobody works on Republic Day, so I have a day off. I think I'm going to go back to my school maybe, because there's a flag hoisting there every year, every morning. So I think I'll go back there. It'll be a nice experience. होता है. अब रिलेटिव बात है. मुझे जो बेहुदा लगता है आपको शायद नहीं लगता है, आपको जो बेहुदा लगता है मुझे शायद नहीं लगता है, लेकिन मुझे लग गया तो मैंने बोल दिया प्लीज डोंट आस्क मी बेहुदा सवाल. बेहुदा सवाल करेंगे तो आदमी नाराजी होगा ना. आप खुश होंगे क्या? आपको कोई बेहुदा सवाल करेगा तो आप खुश होंगे? नहीं ना.